another one, rode with my buddy Slade. We met on a school bus. We were 8 years old. Y'all know Slade, right?
Yep.
I was a new kid in South Berwick, Maine, and I was standing outside the mailbox waiting for the bus. And so it was the first day of school. We moved in the summer, first day of school, standing out there in my tough skins. And I had the matching tough skins, burgundy tough skins. I had the matching coat thing. I looked pretty good. And the bus came along, picked me up, and I got on the bus, and I immediately realized I made a huge mistake because this was not tough skins sort of territory. So, like these tough little rural farm kids, with black eyes and missing teeth and throwing shit all over the bus. And that was why I was like, oh my God. And I was a very sensitive, nervous kid, as I told you from the vacation Bible school story. No, we're not, that doesn't happen again. It's okay. Tough skins got out unscathed. But, I just thought, oh my God, these guys are going to destroy me. And the bus kept going around and kept getting rougher and rougher. And I stopped at Slade Cleve's house. And so I saw Slade. I saw this kid standing out there. It was the first day of school, and he already had books with him. He was bringing his own books to school on the first day of school. And, this kid's geekier than I am. He sort of, we sat down in the seat. I was sitting here, and he sort of sat here, and we looked at each other and kind of
went, yeah.
That recognition of like, yeah, this is going to be hard. They recognize each other as the two singer-songwriters. School Administrative District number 35. Being pesky tonight. Hacking rock. 20 odd years now, 6 days a week, and I can't keep up. My shoulder burns like a grinding gearbox. These young crews are too fast and tough. On the way down to the pawn shop, a couple hundred is all I need. If I have to, I'll hit the blood bank. I'm going to try, but I can always bleed. Schemers scheme around the edges, dreamers dream of better days. But everyone knows what the catch is, it's all about the take-home pay. Got some oxy to keep me moving, slowly take some things away. The only thing I was scared of losing, she's already long gone away. But I guess she got tired of waiting for the man she thought I'd be. In the end, you can't really blame her. We're all scratching for the do-re-mi. Schemers scheme around the edges, dreamers dream of better days. But everyone knows what the catch is, it's all about the take-home pay. There's a guy I know from high school who set me up at the Super 8. Sells speed to the red-eyed truckers coming in off the interstate. We'll take a job down at the Home Depot. It's half the pay, but it's still get by. There's a new girl working the checkout. I think I caught her giving me the eye. Schemers scheme around the edges, dreamers dream of better days. But everyone knows what the catch is, it's all about the take-home pay. Schemers scheme around the edges, dreamers dream of better days. But everyone knows what the catch is, it's all about the take-home. Yeah, it's all about the take-home pay.